This is a little tale I like to tell everybody about me. And I finally meet my match on the battle scene. Check it out, yo. Now I was strolling down the block, blessing my mind with freestyle scriptures. In battles I emerged triumphant within my mental pictures. Then there's a tap on my shoulder. A cipher appears from thin air. Crews form circular groups on blocks to shock the cyclops. Illogic me. Cats gave daps and formal introductions of rap names. As I made my way to the center, I heard this kid busting. He flipped dope syllables and colloquialisms, line after line. Rhyme style was undefined, but it reminded me of mine as I listened more attentively. He didn't offend me, cause sun was kinda fresh. But as far as Illogic style goes, Logic does it best, so I step closer to the center. But yo, do my eyes deceive me? Now for this next line, most of y'all cats won't believe me, but he reflected my identity perfectly. To a T, I was sent. I couldn't move just because of the sheer amazement of the symmetry between me and he. An exact replica. In one line, he said his name was Illogic, so you know I had to step to the imposter. Yo, what you think you mean? What's this? You ain't Illogic. You ain't the dopest MC in the universe, punk. You need to, yo, we gotta settle this by battling. What's the deal? What's up?
The sight of this imitation has me squeamish. Soon to excavate lunch from my stove match. You couldn't attempt to burn me cause you're no match.
Yo, hold that cat, you whack. So being used not an option cause I rock it. So my superiority stays clear like Baba Optics. So stop this treasonous behavior. You better call your savior if you think defeat it means worth a try. As I speed up the purpose of the process of your life to die. The cipher now, one in the same. Another one in the flame I'm toasting. And like hip hop's a parasite, and it's obvious I'm hosting.
Yeah, it's obvious you're roasting in my presence. As I heat up the spot with my explosive effervescence, lessons in identity. Being me's impossible to be you, you strain.
Yeah, right, I'm you. With the height of my IQ, you think I'm on supreme. I run insane MC out of the realm of sanity. You're not even worth the oxygen I bless you with. Souls I lived, I've been given a gift to concentrate and make the fake Illogic levitate off the face of the earth. For what it's worth, I'll abort your mom's face from birth to nullify your existence.
But whatever, you're not even clever enough. I'll spit verses at you with 3D. Lyrics get complex as pyramids or as simplistic as TPs. You wanna be me so bad, you can taste it. So out your mouth, I'll slap the taste. My tongue's a pencil, and the whack is
outrageous. Yo, you crazy, chasing dreams, word to chair, chasing code. You're already feminine, so when it's time for that lunch, you can't even come with a flow. That shows you lack of skill, you're whack at will. So I guess you will it often with no delay. You got nothing left to say. The real ill is still the coffin bump. What? What now?
That's cool, you what? Got what? You got me.
Yo, this squad of kids that be biting the third, biting our joints, biting our shows, you know what I'm saying? This joint proves all the persons open up to defeat us is us. You know what I'm saying? This verse is for y'all punks, check it out. Yo, now, are you done yet? I hope so, cause my next step is to stick a fork in ya. In the road, the end of the road, forks bi-dimensional. I'm tri-dimensional, you should try dimensional thinking, cause you're shrinking, must be losing tall props. It all stops with a phenomenal instance, so it's logical the ball drops. And your team's first string, it's yours, so I pulled the first string to string you along. Bring you along on the ride of your lifetime, and which side will end your lifetime? You only punch when I bruise with lose lifelines. On all lifelines, steps pulling, but mine, I'm not of this planet. You see my blood's liquidated, granted, as I attack, you'll have panic in mind. To make moves, I'll pantomime, the pain silence, I'll paint to mine. An audible silence, I'll take to mine, so you're now polluted. Whatever concentration you has had, it's been diluted. Am I really that cruel? Well, thanks for the flattery. After this battery, you'll be flattery as flattery. Whichever comes first, you come first often, I've been told. Your girl knows me personally from the waist down. In my mind, I'll rewind time and rewind an MC. See him, I see him in a hypothetical synthetic hallucination. Wouldn't want to be him. Yeah, that's for y'all, check it out. This is Illogic, blueprint. Me, myself, featuring I. You know what I'm saying? For all the punks that be biting, thinking they dope enough to take us out. The only person that can take us out is us. You know what I'm saying? That goes for all the hip-hop community, all the real hip-hop community. All y'all punks trying to be hip-hop, saying y'all quote-unquote hip-hop real heads. Y'all not, you know what I'm saying? Y'all need to sit that down. Sit that down. Listen to this joint.